Now let's do another problem. Now involving the number e, the exponential function would be e to the x. So we have the double integral from 0 to 1, from 1 to e to the x, dy dx. We want to change the order of integration to be dx, dy. If you think you can do it, stop the video now and the next continue to see if we have the same result. Alright, first, the easier part, that is the inequality, we have one less than equal to one less than equal to e to the x, and here we have 0 less than equal to x less than equal to 1. With this we cannot do anything because here is no x, so we cannot put the x in terms of y. With this we have y less than equal to e to the x. What happens if we take the natural logarithm of both sides? We have natural log of y less than equal to natural log of e to the x. Remember that natural log means logarithm base e of e to the x. That is, the logarithm is a exponential. So that is, which is the number that when we raise e to that power, we got e to the x, that is x. This is also a property of logarithm of e to the, logarithm base e of e to the something is that something. So this is equal to x. So you have logarithm of natural log of y less than equal to x. And also this is intuitive, that is you have y is less than equal to e to the x. So let's say that the exponent at which you need to elevate the e to the x in order to get e to the x, that is x, and here let's say that y is something that is less than e to the x. Let's put e to the x minus 1, for example, just in order to see the intuitive part. So if you took both logarithms, natural log, you have x to the minus 1 less than equal to x. That is because y was less than e to the x. This is a simple example in order to see that doing this property is not magical, it's intuitive. Alright, so we have the now the x in terms of y. So x is always greater than logarithm of y, so this goes in the bottom. And because we cannot do anything with this, we need something to go here in the upper bound, that is 1. And now we have from 0 to 1 in x, so if we substitute that here in y, we have, well, with this we cannot do anything, but here plugging x in 0 and 1, we have e to the 1, that is e, and e to the 0, that is 1. So 1 is lesser than e, so we go from bottom to top, we go from y equals 1 to y equals e, so 1 and e. So this integral, in changing the order, we have the integral from 1 to e of the integral from natural log of y to 1 dx dy.